हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू I2P सॉफ्ट IT क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस जावास्क्रिप्ट टॉपिक्स। टुडेज टॉपिक इज वेज टू एक्सेस एन HTML एलिमेंट, इनर HTML, इनर टेक्स्ट। वी हैव कलेक्टेड डिफरेंट answers from different sources. Let's start. First question: what list out the different ways an HTML element can be accessed in a JavaScript code? Here are the list of ways an HTML element can be accessed in a JavaScript code. First, get element by id, single quote id name, gets an element by its id name. Second, get elements by class, class name, gets all the elements that have the given class name. Third, get elements by tag name, tag name gets all the elements that have the given tag name. Query selector, this function takes CSS style selector and returns the first selected element. Question next: what is the difference between inner HTML and inner text? Friends, inner HTML, it will process an HTML tag if found in a string. Inner text, it will not process an HTML tag if found in a string. How can the style class of an element be changed? It can be done in the following ways: document.getElementById myText.style.fontsize equals to 20 or document.getElementById myText.className equals to any class. Question next: what is the way to get the status of checkbox? The status can be acquired as follows: alert document.getElementById checkbox1.checked. If the checkbox will checked, this alert will return true. Next, mention what is the disadvantage of using inner HTML in JavaScript. If you use inner HTML in JavaScript, the disadvantage is content is replaced everywhere. We can't use like appending to inner HTML. We can't use like appending to inner HTML. Even if you use plus equals to like inner HTML equals to inner HTML plus HTML, still the old content is replaced by HTML. The entire inner HTML content is repassed and built into elements, therefore it much slower. The inner HTML does not provide validation and therefore we can potentially insert valid and broken HTML in the document and break it. and break it. Next question. Why it is not advised to use inner HTML in JavaScript? Why it is not advised to use inner HTML in JavaScript? Inner HTML content is refreshed every time and thus is slower. There is no scope for validation in inner HTML and therefore it is easier to insert rough code in the document and thus make the web page unstable. How to write HTML code dynamically using JavaScript? The inner HTML property is used to write the HTML code using JavaScript dynamically. Let's see a simple example. document.getElementById mylocation.innerHTML equals to double quote s2. This is heading using JavaScript s2. How to write normal text code using JavaScript dynamically? The inner text property is used to write simple text using JavaScript dynamically. Let's see a simple example. document.getElementById mylocation.innerText equals to double quote. This is text using JavaScript. It will pass in string format. Write a code to demonstrate how to get inner HTML of an element in JavaScript. Script type equals to text JavaScript var inner document.getElementById inner.innerHTML console.log inner. This is inner element. document.getElementById inner.innerHTML equals to a double quote HTML changed. Var inner equals document.getElementById inner.innerHTML console.log inner script. Please write a JavaScript code for adding new elements dynamically. Answer: HTML head title 1 title. Script type text / JavaScript. Function add node var new p equals to document.createElementP var text node equals to document.createTextNode. This is new text node. New p dot append child text node dot text node document dot get element by id first p dot append child new p script head head body pid equals to first p body. What are global variables? How are these variables declared and what are the problems associated with them? In contrast, global variables are the variables that are defined outside of functions. These variables have a global scope so that can be used by any function without passing them to the function as parameter. Example: filter none brightness 4 script var pet name equals to double quote rocky my function function my function document dot get element by id double quote geeks gix dot inner html equals to type of pet name plus double quote minus plus my pet name is plus pet name. curly braces, document.getElementById, geeks.innerHTML. Type of pet name plus double quote minus my pet name plus pet name script. It is difficult to debug and test the code that relies on global variables. How many ways? This is a repeated question. How many ways an inner HTML can be accessed in JavaScript code? There are four possible ways to access HTML element in JavaScript, which are getElementById method. It is used to get the element by its ID name. GetElementByClass method. It is used to get all the elements that have the given class name. GetElementByTagName method. It is used to get all the elements that have the given tag name. QuerySelector method. This function takes CSS style selector and returns the first selected element. How to get the status of a checkbox? The document object model input checkbox property is used to set or return the checked status of checkbox field. This property is used to reflect the HTML checked attribute. Document.getElementById gfg.checked. If the checkbox is checked, then it returns true. What is the difference between inner HTML and inner text? This is also a repeated question. The inner text property sets or returns the text content as plain text of the specified node and all its descendants, whereas the inner HTML property sets or returns the plain text or HTML contents in the elements. Unlike inner text, inner HTML lets you work with HTML rich text and does not automatically encode and decode text. How can style CSS of an element be changed? This is also a repeated question. To change the style CSS of an element, there are two possible ways. First, document.getElementById mytext.style.fontsize equals to 16px. document.getElementById mytext.className equals to class. What is the disadvantage of using inner HTML in JavaScript? There are lots of disadvantages of using the inner HTML in JavaScript, like the content will replace everywhere. If you use plus equals to, like inner HTML equals to inner HTML plus HTML, still the old content is replaced by HTML. It preserves event handlers attached to any document object model elements. Thank you, friends. Thank you very much. Please like this video, subscribe the channel, and please comment.